If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get your FIFA Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and use the code ETANI to get 5% off. Alright guys, so we have a brand new player to try out, the most expensive Premier League team of the season, 97. I think he's the highest rated, actually Hazard's higher rated, but he's, I think, the most expensive player you could get your hands on, Ibrahimovic. He's got some really nice stats, 82 pace, not as good as his Team of the Year card, I think, back in FIFA 14. I think the Team of the Year card had 85 pace. He was one of the best players you could ever get your hands on. FIFA 14. So 82 pace, 99 shooting, 96 passing, 97 dribbling, 98 physical. Now, I have put Catalyst on him because I think all he needs is really pace. He doesn't need shooting, he doesn't need anything else. Passing is just a bonus, but really, do you really want dribbling to go 99 or his physical to go 99? I think pace is needed the most. Hunter is still extinct, so I thought Catalyst will be the best option. Hawk isn't going to help too much. So this is the team we have around him. We still have the Dele Alli, we still have David Luiz. We packed Vertonghen in the 100k packs light rounds yesterday, but I think he's the worst one to pack from the Team of the Season players. But at the same time, it's better than nothing, you know, so I'm going to test him out. He does have some really nice stats, so Vertonghen, Ogbonna, partnership, let's see how that plays out. We still might want to buy Marcus Alonso, but I don't know yet. I don't know about wasting my coins because I want to see the Serie A team of the season, the League One team of the season, the La Liga team of the season. There's still so many to come, Bundesliga as well, so I don't want to buy a team just yet, but there is a lot of Premier League players that look awesome. Now, Ibrahimovic, let's see how he plays out. I'm hoping to score some really nice goals, see how actually effective he is if we give him a bit more pace, and see if he is actually worth the coins. 1.5 million, 1.4 million is quite a lot to throw out on one player, and especially since you don't see any pros using Ibra. So it's going to be interesting. So let's see what happens. Make sure you check out G2A. Links will be in the description if you're looking to buy PSN cards, Microsoft points, or cheap PC games. We are trying them out in season, so let's see how it goes. Okay, first opponent squad, he has a, oh, what the hell, Serie A Premier League hybrid, 95 aggression, 91 composure, 94 attack positioning, 98 vision, 78 acceleration is a bit on the slow side, 98 agility. I definitely didn't feel like his agility was that high in the squad builder showdown video yesterday. 97 reactions, 84 sprint speed, 85 stamina is a bit not too great, 99 strength as well, 99 ball control, 99 dribbling, 99 finishing, 94 free kick accuracy. He's definitely an aerial threat as well. He's 6'5", 99 shot power, and 96 long shots. He's medium low, and look at those traits. Holy crap, he has a crap ton of traits. The thing is, from yesterday, I didn't feel like he can be a Dele Alli, just too good. Oh, why would you miss? Dele Alli has been so good for me recently. Like, he's been scoring goals, assisting players, just been, he's just a cool part to my squad now. Oh my god! That was with his weak foot! Holy crap! Look at this! With his weak foot, he gives me way too much space. Hits off the post. Great goal there. Wow. That was sick. Maybe he needed Catalyst, you know? That gives him the boost in pace. He seems to be doing alright. A lot better than yesterday. Ah, he's offside. You're not going to push him off anyways, but he's offside. That was Ogbonna. Vertonghen versus Mane. Vertonghen just bullies him off, let's go. And this is, I think, was it normal Mane? I'm not sure. Tonelli gets bullied, let's go! Ibra, oh, great finish, come on. Maybe it took a while to learn how to use this Ibra. But he's doing work right now, he seems to be very good. Oh my god, this Ibra, what the hell? He's so big, it's so hard to stop him. I don't know, the Catalyst chemistry style seems to be insane on him. I mean, does the Hunter chemistry style make a difference? I mean, his shooting's already 99, And oh my god, that was, his finesse shots are crazy. I'd even check his, like, all his traits. He has a huge list. Oh, that was great. That was sick play. He actually worked through the defense there. Really nice small touches. And then he gets these little passes off. And wow, really nice. That's the second hit. Second shot, sorry, where it hits the crossbar. And he was under pressure there, so... Really nice stuff going on with Ibra. Oh my god, another post! We're getting so unlucky. That's with him just standing there. He's so... Oh my god, Vertonghen, please. Get into the area. Just good. Actually, this Vertonghen seems to be really good. He's stopping Mane every time. Definitely don't want to cross it with Ibra, so let's put Dele Alli on the ball. Let's see if we can hit it towards Ibra. No, it's going to Vertonghen! You know what, this Vertonghen has actually surprised me. He seems to be insanely good. Sturridge should easily finish that. There we go. 4-1, not too bad. This team seems to be doing really great. I mean, having a very fast striker next to Ibra seems to be the perfect combo. That was good. Nah, that was good. 4-2. Hopefully this guy does not catch up. He seems to be really great at breaking down my defense. So let's see if we could get a kickoff goal actually. Ref, come on. Oh no, 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 no. Oh man. I thought we were just gonna be able to stop him, but this Jesus is so overpowered. He's dabbing as well, what the hell? Let's go, come on! Perfect, this guy is a, like Ibra, every single shot in the penalty area was basically a goal. We got very unlucky with some of them hitting the post, but look at that. I think the defender was standing right in front of him, but his driven shots are so good. I think it goes through his legs. Yeah, through the defender's legs, he finds the net, even though he's standing right in front of him. Too easy for Ibra. In the penalty area, way too easy. He's big, he's strong, he's got pretty decent pace now. Very dangerous. Let's go, Tonelli. Get the hell off me, mate. Ref! What? How is that not a pen? Someone explain to me, how was that not a pen? Like... this game sometimes. And Ibra just bullying off two strong plays there. Let's go, man. Come on. 10 out of 10 for Ibra. 4 goals and how many assists? No assists, but let's see what we can do in the second match as well. Second opponent, Premier League team. Normal team, Sanchez as centre attacking mid. Interesting. This is why I hate this game sometimes, like... how did that even bounce off my player? Vertonghen doing that. Vertonghen doing that. Team of the season Vertonghen. I was saying how amazing he is and so on, and he just does that. Let's go. Holy crap, that took long. Oh, next opponent has a Spanish team. Silver striker. That's going to be interesting. And Pedro. Wow. It actually looks like a really nice Spanish team. He has Roger, but I didn't even like him that much. So let's see if he can do anything with him. Oh. Conte, get into the... I mean, Ibra, get into the area, please. Ibra, why did you stop? Dele Alli's there though. Look at that. Ibra, why did he stop running to try and head that in? I have no idea, but Dele Alli, holy crap, sometimes he just saves us and he's a core part of my team.
screw you, bro. Trying to defend against all these Spanish. Oh, come on, referee. Oh, that was such a good run as well. I don't even like how Ibra stands for the free kicks. We're just gonna try it though. Here we go. We put enough power off the wall. Maybe we should have hit it towards the goalkeeper because he has so much power. But yeah, I think that was the wrong decision to make. Let's see, can we score a goal with Ibra? How was that wide, Ibra? Come on. That was perfect position and no pressure. No pressure at all. No, hits the post. How many times have I been unlucky with this Ibra in this episode? Like, so many times, man. So many times. Oh, Ibra, let's go. Oh, Ibra, let's go. You didn't see that coming. Ibra with the finesse shot is going to be an easy goal. Let's go, man. Let's go. You could see, you know what? The chemistry style makes a huge difference. He feels completely different to when I tried him out yesterday. That little boost in pace just makes a huge difference. Oh, look at that. Great play from both of these guys. Ibra, under pressure, hits. How many posts did I hit this match? Holy crap. I mean, this episode. I've hit so many posts with this Ibra. It's unbelievable. Oh, Dele Alli steals it. Let's do that. This Dele Alli is too good. The goalkeeper got tricked. We just chip it over him. Oh my god, that was such a nice goal. Dele Alli, unbelievable player. I just love this guy. Oh, don't rage quit. It's only 3-0. And he's gone. So, I don't... Yeah, Ibra scored... What was the goal that Ibra scored in this match? I'm not too sure. Let's double check it. In the match highlights. Where was his goal? 43rd minute. Oh, it's the one where he just runs. Yeah, he thought he was going to be able to slide tackle me. We just finesse it past the keeper. And it's basically over. Dele Alli's goal. I expected Ibra to head that in, but he didn't. I guess Dele Alli was a bit quicker than Ibra. But like I said, boys, with the Catalyst chemistry style, that big boost in pace really helped him out. All I'm going to say is he felt like a completely different player than when I used Hawk on him yesterday. I just think that little tiny bit more pace is just really going to help Ibra out. Now, is he a striker? It's going to be depending on your playstyle. So if you like to counter-attack a lot, Ibra is not really a player that you can do that with because he's not that fast. Alright, so like I said, Ibra, not great when it comes down to counter-attacks. Very good as a center attack in mid, if you're going to use him in that position, maybe even central mid, but are you willing to pay 1.5 million on the player that you're going to use as a center attack in mid? That's really up to you and how rich you are in FIFA. But again, as a striker, he felt pretty good for me. It really depends on how you play. If you want fast players, fast passing, fast everything, he's not going to really suit that style. Because he's not that fast. But if you shield a lot and build up slowly up to your goal, then it's going to be easy choice there. Ibra is definitely going to be a player that you would want in your squad. So it all comes down to your playstyle, boys. Is Ibra a player that is suitable for you? Let me know in the comment section below. Tomorrow I might be doing a squad builder showdown on Mane, so you should expect that tomorrow. But hopefully you enjoyed this episode, boys. Hit the like button if you do. We scored quite a bit of goals in the first match with Ibra. I think one goal only with him here, but as you guys saw, we hit the post a crap ton of times. I think Ibra could have scored easily 10 goals in 2 games. So hopefully you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you did, and hopefully you have a very nice day.